Hey Mustangs, it's Dungeon Master here. Going to try to help you understand some of the aspects of this particular assignment. Page 2 in particular is kind of hard. It may be tough to get the hang of it, but I'm going to try to explain it as best I can. Because of that, page 2 is not going to be required. But if you do, you'll get a bonus. Okay, so without further ado, let me show you. This is what your page should look like. And we're going to be doing everything with Russia here. Now, this particular map has a colorized version of Eastern Russia. And notice the Ural Mountains right here. They divide Western Russia, which is in Europe, and Eastern Russia, which is in Asia. So, just start to walk you through a couple of the pages here. Russia is the largest country in the world. It crosses two continents, covers 11 time zones, and has almost every major climate zone. In this lesson, you will learn more about Russia. Use the text tool to title your map Russia. Now, this is important, so please pay attention right now. I am taking my cursor down to the bottom right corner where there is a little briefcase. Notice when I hover over it, it says View Toolbar Tools. I click on it. Now I have some tools to work with. And this is the text tool. Notice if I just hover over it, it says Add Text. I'm going to hover over this one, use the pencil. The next one, draw a polygon. That sounds confusing, but it's not as bad as you think. Draw a rectangle. Draw a circle. Place a pin. And place a stamp. This stamp one is going to be really important because if I click on it, there's all kinds of little goodies here that I'm going to use in this lesson. It'll tell me which stamp to use. Okay, so for the first one, use the text tool to title your map Russia. This T is text. Add text. So you can kind of mess with the font size and some other things here if you want. But I'm going to do, let me see, let's do orange here. And I'm going to put my text right up here. Okay. It says to title it Russia. So I am titling it Russia. You'll notice there, that's just what I did. Okay, so I put the title Russia, and there it is. Next, this is the toughest one. This is the one you don't have to do. But if you want the bonus points, follow along. It says, Russia can be divided into two main regions, European Russia and Asian Russia. Look at the political relief map of Russia and its neighbors. Notice the outline of Russia. Now, I'm going to go to this map. This is purple text, and it's a link. So when I click on it, it shows me this political map. And all of this green, as you can see here, this is Russia. All of the green along the ocean line here, kind of a funny shape here. Then I see here's another country next to it. This is Finland. Okay. Then I've got a bunch of European countries next to it. Then I come down here and back up. So I'm looking and understanding just what the boundaries of Russia are. Now, I go up to the top of my screen and I'm going to close out this map. Or I can just go back to my other tab if I feel like I need to come back. So it says use the polygon tool to outline Russia. This is the hard part. Pay attention. Down here on the board, there's this five-sided figure. It says draw a polygon. I'm going to click on that. I want it to be transparent. I want to be 80%. Okay. And I want it to be purple. So I'm going to click purple. Now here I go. Notice as I'm moving my cursor, there's a plus sign. Click to start drawing the shape. What I want to do is outline the shape of Russia, so I'm going to have to start somewhere along the border. You don't have to be exact. What's going to happen is I click, and it makes a box. The next time I click, it's going to make another box, and those two lines, when I'm done, will be connected. Now, I'm going to come here and make another box, but let's say I want to include this island up here. So I come around this island, come down here, then I come all the way over here, and I click here, and I'm following the border of Russia. As I do this, I'm clicking boxes, and the boxes are going to establish the lines of my polygon. A polygon is a multi-sided figure. Poly means many. And so, the more dots I use, the more squiggly the line will become. Now, for this next one, I'm just going to show you an example. Instead of following these lines here, I'm just going to make a big straight line. Then I'll come up here, 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 here. And let's say I want to come out, and I don't even want to try to go around these islands, so I'm just going to come all the way up here, and I'm mapping, 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 mapping up, and then I get to the end and to the very starting point, the very first box that I clicked. When I click on that, look what happens. Aha! There I have outlined Russia. Now notice here, when I said I was just going to make one big straight line because I wasn't going to worry about trying to follow it, it made a big straight line. Here where I planted lots of little boxes, each box is connected by two lines. So the key is to start someplace, make your boxes go around the border, however you want, and then end up clicking on the same box at the very end, and you will have an outline. So that's page two. You can do it or you can skip it, but if you do it, you get a bonus. Oh, as you can see, the next tool to label the two sections of Europe, or use the text tool, sorry. And so I would come down and click the text tool, label two sections of Russia, Europe, and Siberia. Okay. Asian Russia is called Siberia. I've got Central Siberian Plateau, Siberia. Ah, so Siberia's got to be over here. I'm going to label it. Label the two sections of Russia, Europe, and Siberia. So over here is going to be Europe. I'm going to go to my text tool, Europe. There we go. All right, so I've done a couple of pages for you. And now you could see how this assignment will work. I do want to get to one where we use the stamp. Ah, the very next one tells us stamps. Place plain stamps along the North European plain. Okay. The westernmost region is the North European plain. Look at the elevation map. Locate Russia. Okay. See the North European plain? It starts over here in this country, Denmark, but it keeps going and going into Russia. And if I look, this is the border of Russia. So I know part of Russia, this part right here, is flat and is part of the North European plain. So I close my map, I go back, and I'm looking at this area. Now I need to place a stamp. So I come to the smiley face. And if I look up here, it tells me what shape I'm looking for. And it's these three little lines here. And so I'm going to put these lines in my North European plain. And there's no exact way to do it. Just have fun with it. Okay? And then I click Next. So as you go through this map, you just follow the instructions for each one, whether it's text, the stamp, a polygon, and in some cases there's a pencil. And the pencil works like the polygon. You just connect dots, then you click on the last dot and it'll make your line. So good luck, you Mustangs. I know this is gonna be a challenge, but well, I think you can do it. So this is the Dungeon Master. I'm bidding you peace out.